Okay. Back at it. Back in the saddle. And I did say we would be doing this first, so let's do it. Okay. Beef cane and mini bolt. Gravity shifter outfit, full of style, okay. This duo are both cutting in their own way. Nostalgia bot, did that controller just move? Couch and TV gaming. Ah, that's funny. What is he playing? Crash Bandicoot? Dune Raider. Ooh, green. Soccer spear. Yeah, right, whatever. Golden outfit. I might want to do that one. Okay, we'll do two more. Well, stop campfire. Hey. Okay. I might do those on my own because it's going to be a lot of just doing that over and over again. But I do want to change my costume. Friends who have subscribed to me will know why I am deliberately in this. Because then I can be as closest to my book character as possible. Okay. Space map. Yes, I do have a book out. I'll put that in the comments if anyone's interested. Or I'll put it in the description, actually. Where's the, Oh, no. Oh god, and that means there's going to be an X one as well on the last. Oh god. Well, at least I look cool when I fail miserably. Just end me right here. Oh, hello. We want this. There you go, so now we have all of them. Spooky time. Gonna hold off the squares as much as possible because I know they're gonna suck. Well, we are from Asylum. This again. Okay. There we go. Look out for in the box. Love the music. First box done. Jesus Christ. Oh, I didn't jump. Who are you? Alpha male could do with some piano lessons. Is that the evil within? Possibly. Well, at least I got the puzzle. Go this way or that way. Yeah, so we've missed the middle box somewhere. Maybe we'll go back. Nope, can't go back. Thank you. Okay. That was close. Very, very close. God damn it. Go. Okay. Ah, Resident Evil. Alpha female, the master of unlocking. I'm not sure if it's Resident Evil or not. That was so close. Jesus. I only found one puzzle piece. I need to time it better. Oh, come on. Here we go. A lot better. Oh no. Never mind. What's going on? Ah, damn ghost. Okay, back into it we go. No, damn it. Okay. Okay. Oh, you son of a gun. Did that. Ah. Determined to get all the bots. What do we need now? We need 2 puzzle pieces. We know it's not over there. I love the slow motion effects. Ah, okay. I imagine the next one is towards the end. Because why wouldn't it be? Keep going then. So it's over there, is it? Okay. So it's down there then. No. It went. I swear he went blue for a sec. Over there. Or was it just the lighting? Yeah, it's just the lighting, wasn't it? Didn't make it. Oh my god. Stop starting me over here, you son of a bitch. Well, I'm not gonna make that. Thank you. Okay. Not gone blue yet. Never mind. Get to the middle. Well, we've got them all now, so we don't need to worry about finishing the level. Oh, we still got the squares to do, but let's do these first. Tell you what, we love coming back here, don't we? Board member, the opposite of a mountain climber. That never gets old, that bit. Give me a moment, I got an email. You know what, I give up looking for jobs because I don't get anywhere. And it's always the same shit as well. Well, I'm hoping that my career in YouTube kicks off. This guy again. I don't know how I didn't get hit earlier, to be honest. Now, oh, come on. I was in the air, you shouldn't have fucking killed me. What was that? Fucking cunt. Sorry. Runt. You son of a bitch, you son of a bitch. What? I feel a bit more annoyed because of not getting that job. Malleable motorist dreams of becoming a Gran Turismo. Whatever, okay. Got the squares. I tried to delay it, but we gotta. Let's go. Oh, God. Oh, come on, I killed you. Should have cancelled that fucking attack. I just ran straight into that fucking thing. I have a bad history of these games. Oh my god, go quicker! Oh, you prick. This is why I don't stream these ones, or record the, me playing it, because it's not that enjoyable. If I hadn't have played that last level, I would be doing this on my own. What? Oh, you're kidding me. You know what I'm doing is on my own time. Because I can't be arsed with that shit. And I don't want people to get annoyed by me constantly swearing. So let's do that on this. Still gotta do the secret levels after this as well. Yeah, those lost levels are gonna just have to be on my own. That's why I'm not 100% gamer. Because I want to have fun playing a game. I don't want to get annoyed by it. Games should not be difficult. They should be fun. How people have fun by stressing out is beyond me. Okay. That noise. It's gonna be a chameleon of some sort, isn't it? Yep. Oh, should have pulled that. Weird voice for a chameleon. That was so close. Right, where are you off to now? Over there? Oh, I missed. Oh my god. Can't believe I missed. Hello. Ow. Are you done? Mm-hmm. Yay. Now, I wonder what the secret level is going to be. It's the blob. Is it the blob? Is it? No, it's not the blob, because I was on the Wii. I don't know who that is. Sorry for any fans of that game. I don't know who it is. Okay. Going loco. Yeah, this is not the blob. I thought it was the blob. Oh, really? I'm gonna hate this. I'm gonna hate this so much. I'm gonna hate this so bloody much. The music is weird. Okay. Jesus. It's fun, but I'm not a fan of motion control. This is a PlayStation, not a Wii. On Nintendo. Clearly a French game. Mm-hmm. God. I want to turn the camera, but I can't. Oh no. This is so weird. Is there any puzzle pieces? No. Yeah, there's one more left. Okay. Don't know where the last puzzle piece is though. And the ship cooling fan, when it spins, prepare to be blown away. I hate that we're gonna have to do the Yeah, my Astro Bot playthrough's doing very well. So that's what I'll keep doing, okay. That's funny. You don't put water in it, do you? Surely. The last one, wasn't it? Yeah. Of course, we got the middle bit, the CPU. Fade to black. Just when you think it's enough. What's that there? 200. We've got 200, haven't we? No, we don't. A 100 there. sorry. Okay, there was something that needed 100, right? This. Look at all them people, Jesus. That should be it for that area, yeah. We don't have 200 yet. Okay, well, 100% everything later. Let's just focus on taking down the threat. Come on, guys. They're just weird birds. Send a ship, juggles humans for fun. I thought it was a Lego ship for a second. About to lose my mind. Seriously? Alright, let's try this again, shall we? Oh, we're supposed to go here, are we? Hey, Crash. So we want to go that way. There we go. Let's go! What's over here? Swear to God, if it was to lift it up. That was to get up to them, wasn't it? I cheated the system. Did I cheat the system? Yes, I did. Oh, well. You live and you learn. 250. Jesus. Well, let's get this guy. Look at them all running. Barrel Buncher sometimes does what it's told. I love that game. I loved that game. Oh shit! Okay, no one saw that. Let's head up the right way this time. Okay. Let's push this down. Come on, there we go. Off we go. Didn't we already do that one? Okay. So, oh, we got all of them. One more puzzle piece. Yeah, all we've got left is the square and the puzzles. But we can do that another time. Let's save it for the next video, okay? Hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, keep supporting the channel, supporting the videos, liking, subscribing, commenting below, and yeah, see you soon. Goodbye.